Everybody knows that El Ahly is the top club of Africa. It's number one according to the CAF ranking. But it's football, you know? It's 11 against 11 over here. But we should push ourselves, you know, to try maintain the high level of football, to be able to play against them over here. Because it don't make sense just play to play. We should try the win. Win or win. Because over there, you know, over there is not so easy for us away. That's why you should play over here very, very well to be able to, you know, to make the decision away. You know, that's why for us over here we think about the win, the game. It's not easy, but we should do. It's a big game for us, a challenge. That's why we, Gormaya team, we support. We request for their support. You know, they came like a extra player for us for sure. I hope this stadium come completely full this Sunday. You know, because I know that in Egypt they are going to do like that. That's why over here in Nairobi we must do the same level, the same way.